first 30 years lived in Berwyn, Illinois, a western suburb of Chicago. You're listening to Fruitcakes on the Radio on Radio Margaritaville, Sirius XM Radio. A couple years later, our family was transferred to La Crosse, Wisconsin, and the winters got colder and a lot more snow. One day in the middle of winter, sitting in my car in my driveway after work, it happened. During boat drinks, I sang the passage that I will never forget. I want to go where it's warm. These words in the melody stuck. I thought about it, you know. I did want to go where it's warm. Sometime later, I received a phone call from my boss asking if I wanted to consider a promotion to Texas. Well, I did see that that was warm. So there it was. I was going to go where it's warm. Jimmy was right. On December 31st, 1998, my wife Colette, Trevor, Drake, Brenna loaded up, left a frigid below zero La Crosse, Wisconsin, and headed to Dallas-Fort Worth Airport on New Year's Eve to start our Texas life. In honor of Jimmy's premonition, here's Boat Drinks.
A little cabin fever, we're going to share with you. Boat Drinks, I got to go where it's warm.
It's warming up.